Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's 11:29. I am so tired. But I'm gonna do my hair today. Yeah! So, I'm vlogging myself going to go get there. Let's go get there. Yeah. Cold in a mug outside. Why is what's this quality? Wait. Yes. It was cold in a mug outside. It was so cold. I couldn't feel my fingers, nothing, so I didn't record. I'm sorry. But yeah. And so I'm doing my laundry and I'm doing my hair at the same time, you know, same. Bear with me, Jeremy. And on that note, let's get started. As you can tell, the first bag is done. Well, the one thing that I started. Yeah, let me do the second one. The second one. So I have to check the colors real good because when I go buy it, you know what I'm saying? I end up buying purple instead of black. And I want to buy the black, you know what I'm saying? And where am I? They don't have expressions because I used to buy expression. And expression is the expression, see, and I was like, but like, so yeah, I checked real good, I guess. Took a light flashlight, and I did this. It's brown, okay, way to go, shorty, because I wanted brown anyway and black, but whatever. So it's been, I made them extremely long. So let me show you how I do that. And I'm not doing braids. I'm doing Senegalese twists. Because that's faster. I'm not trying to sit here for 8 hours. It's yes. Long with confiance. So, yeah. Enjoy this nice background music. No copyrighted. For like 58 minutes. Hours. But yeah. And so I split it like this. See? Yeah, okay. I split it again, right? Okay. I put them together. I do this. Oh my gosh, you got, okay, I do this. I do it again, same thing to the other side. It's longer, right? Yeah.
And then there you go. I know I do it like this, but please.
I do my hair, how sweaty when I do her hair.
I'm gonna do the same thing the other day. I don't really follow the guidelines.
Oh, you have to take the square. You have to go to the square, the roots 90, you have to turn to the side. I don't care, okay?
All right, so yeah.
Here we go, here goes nothing. The way the other side's on.
I grab a section, I braid a little, and then I do this. Does it make sense?
It's not hot. It is not hot.
And at the bottom when I'm done, well, you guys gonna see, I'm not gonna say everything. You know what I'm saying?
So,
I feel like this video is gonna be long. I was gonna stop and go. We shall see. But, yeah. Also, I'm doing the laundry. Well, my laundry. So I have to go downstairs and check it out. You guys want to come with me?
Sure.
Let me stop for you. I love the sound. I hear these people videos like. This one is called Pancakes. Jeff. I think it's by Jeff. J-E-F. But I like it. I love it, actually. It's making sense.
Yeah. Rapidy. I'm in the river. What did I say? Wait. I am in the living room. And I'm rapidly doing my head, the Senegalese twist. You know what I say? Doing this like that, I don't care.
I do.
Chilling, vibing by myself in my own chair in the living room. Oh, look at the hair. It's not making sense. Rapidly.
Rapidy. Let me stop. We need to do this and go check the clothes.
He's probably finished. And I have to go put it in the other side, so.
For real. Okay, do you guys ever have this, like, you know, when you're, like, itchy here? I have that on my feet.
Why? What does it mean? Stop the fence.
So like yesterday, I closed my eyes. Oh my God! Well, before I went to sleep, I prayed.
You have to do that, like so you don't do that once.
But like, you know, you protect my family and everything. And then I also prayed that, you know,
I don't know, it was out of the blue, honestly, and it happened. It's a miracle. Awesome. That I pick up money on the ground. If I see money on the ground, I pick it up. And I went to the beauty store and I picked up $10 on the ground. I'm like, hold on. The last time I did this, there's an ad. Last time I did that, that was a long time ago. A very, very long time ago. I picked up $5 in the bus. Where there's a lot of people, and I'm like, wait, hold on. Nobody gonna touch that? What? And this one, there was nobody in there, just the, what do you call it? What do you call that person that, hold on. The word is coming, it's there. It's not on the way, but it's right there. The cashier. She was there, but everybody else wasn't. I picked that up like this dude in the entrance. It's mine. It's mine. Yeah. $10. God heard me. He said, yeah, my daughter. Yeah, your money. You didn't say how much, but you said you want your money. I gave you $10. I pick up the $10 and I took it. Went to my laundry. Add more in that car, shawty. Now, I could've get that and do something else with it. But, you know, that's kind of like a thing. It's like, it's something that means, you know, you have to bring. Ask God, because God exists, guys. Don't just sit there and just. I know God loves me. He's gonna do whatever for me. Okay. Like, come on, guys, do something. It's your daddy. He loves you. Can you love him too? Can you do something for him? Like, well, you don't have to do anything. But can you, like, pray? You're struggling. Pray. You're suffering with anxiety. This girl right here. Pray. Look what he does. He makes the mysterious ways. If you don't know what to say, just pray. Just pray. He works in mysterious ways. If you do not know what to say, just pray. Just pray. Okay, let me stop for you. I'm really. It's me. You hit it and now you know, shawty. I have to put my clothes in the dryer. So, we're gonna do that, guys. Let me just finish this. Love you. Hold on. This is Solitude Rookie. No, Rocco. Hold on. Who that? Rocco? Rocco? What is Rocco? R O O K L E. Okay. Anyway, yeah. Not the flowers. Not my hairs everywhere. Anyway, but like, you know what I'm saying? I do the things. Why is it so big? You guys don't have to entertain me. But I know what I do because I know how to do my hair, you know what I'm saying? I can fix it anytime I want, you know what I'm saying? I'm so that, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, that's not the point. Right now, we're going downstairs. So let's do that. Check them clothes, man. Everywhere, guys. Exactly. I'm struggling. They don't want to let go of me. They look, I look, but I can't. Can't be. Okay. Looks like I'm done, but I'm not even. All right, let's go, guys. Okay, guys, we're going downstairs. We are going down these stairs. It's my laundry room. It's small. You know? Is here in my mouth, bro. Why did I get scared like that? What the hell? I mean, why did I get scared like that? Let's leave. Don't kill me. Oh my gosh. Anyway, back to the hair, guys. Aggravating me already, but it's okay. I still like my pictures. Anyways, back. Solitude, Rocco. I know this is supposed to be like a tutorial or something. It's not giving. So let me, like, I think I'm gonna write for the thumbnail because I didn't do it yet. Of course. I guess I'll see what the hair look like. Damn, these neighbors. Y'all jumping like an elephant. You can't sit down, please. I don't know if y'all heard that. But, like, I think it's gonna be like a. Do my hair with me? Something like that. Oh wait, do the laundry and hair with me. It's making sense. I don't know if you hear this. This is good. It's called Missing Someone, DJ Quartz. Quads with the S. It's making sense. It's making sense. Sweet, I'll be back. Okay. I'm gonna back is done. I made them a little big and a little bit small. I don't really care the size because I'm not gonna have any type of people ants be in my hair. Like, yes, I said people ants and people that like ants. Oh,
you're here, huh? So you, why did you, cause I had a dream.
But no, my hair, my head, my style, the way I want to do it is going to be the way I want it.
Okay, no way.
So it's going to be like that. Like, okay, so, yeah, I'm done here. And here I'm just going to make them smaller because I keep forgetting that I have, like, them bags with, like, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well, I have 10 each.
Well, so.
Not each, but like, you know, 3 in each buckets. About 3 buckets. So mix things. Yeah. I said, boy, I was supposed to blink. I mean, anywho. No desire, I'm not trying to get copyrighted. Anyway, but yeah, I'm gonna like part them. I don't do these things, but I think why not? Make a little video, right? So make it make sense.
Warm nights, lanky inspired.
Making sense. Yeah, making sense. My hair from that last video. There it is. It's like nappy and it's dry again. Well, not all the way dry, but still. It's growing.
I'm telling you, people, rice water is the key. Stop buying that thing.
But those things work. I'm like, okay, castor oil, whatever oil, oil to make your hair grow oil. Great. Rice water. I cut my hair in April 2021. Like, cut it. They like, yeah, literally. Yeah, I had a buzz cut, all that. Nice. I was really working on myself. But I never really walked outside with it like that, you know? Like, kind of get to show my hair. I was going through a phase. Please leave me alone. Anyway, but I cut it and it made me who I am today. This exactly, this excitement, this shorty that's me that ran out of here. Honestly, yeah. Anyway, that's not even a point. But like, after like 7 months, my hair grew and it's still growing. I don't put it all every day. I'm not consistent with it. Like, don't do that. Don't damage your hair either. I put it when I feel like I put it. When I think about it, well, I'm gonna put it. I'll be like, okay, if I put it like today, Saturday, then that means I'll put it again. Like, I'll do it at night. At the day. And then Sunday. And then Monday. Wait. I'll put it today. Sleep with it. Next day, wash my hair. And I'll spray it again. I'll leave it on 2 days. And I'll wash my hair. And I'll leave it like that. Of course, when you're massaging your scalp, especially when you put it like that, at night you massage your scalp. I say massage your scalp. And yeah, and I leave it like that. I'm not consistent. You know, if you want to be consistent, this is good for you. My hair really grows 4 inches. In that hair, you see short, it's long, shorty. The hair goes here. You didn't know. I'm not trying to straighten it or do anything to damage it again and again and again and again. So, yeah, the vibe is the vibe, but word of the word, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, and that's how it's gonna be. Yeah, and period. Yeah, yeah. But that's what they're doing, shorty. When I touch the hair in the back here, I feel it. I feel my head. Wow, I feel my head. But yeah, you feel what I'm saying? Alright. So yeah. Rice water is the key. Well, it depends on your hair type. Hair just texture. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, let's continue. Okay. It feels like I'm not even holding anything. You see? When you do this method, like the... You hold it like, you know what I was showing you earlier. It's like, it makes your head feel lighter, even though you put as much in there. I have like 6 left. Seriously? I don't think I want to stick all 6 of them in my head. It's gonna be heavy. No, feels very light. I'm in a ponytail, and there's a lot of them. It feels good, and it's long. Like, come on, guys. What are you guys doing? Why are y'all doing it? Making it so hard and just taking one, cut it. Nah, this is. I do this, actually. I do this on a daily. That's only if I want to make it longer. I was going to say taller. This is only when I want to make. When I want to make it longer. I do this. I don't braid anymore. Don't nobody want to stay here for 8 hours. It's only for 5 hours. I'm not trying to do it. I'll braid my hair unless it's like, you know, short like this. Or I'll do it when I, you know, I'll be like, okay, I'm going to braid. But I really don't want to braid anymore. Like, this is really my thing. I'll do this. And the bottom, I don't leave it like this. Should be looking like a horse. No, I'll like curl it up, you know, make it like a little fancy with a little sweet thing. And yeah, really, because, honey, what are you doing with your life? I'm gonna do this, like make like a little, I don't know what here. And why look at me pulling my braids? No, but like, I'll go check my clothes downstairs. You see my hair? Oh my gosh, I grew so much. I didn't have this. I cut this off. Literally, I did. Whoosh. I should have made a video of me cutting my hair. I didn't do that. I didn't feel like to. But honestly, I should have. So then you guys could see my journey. Like, it's not a cap. I don't understand. People like making cap videos. It's not making you go anywhere. They don't go anywhere. No, but really. So yeah, we're gonna go check the clothes. Go. Natasha, A. Okay, I don't know, Latasha, whatever. Anyway, yeah, let's go downstairs. I'm gonna get the clothes out to dry. I'm gonna bring that basket just to make sure. My hair, oh my gosh, it grew so much. I couldn't do this before, this is the look, guys. It's like not ill. Like it's so light, it's light, guys. I'm like, I'm so serious, like I am dead ass. Like I'm so serious, like it's light, but it's long, and you like you could just take it and put it. Oh my gosh, bro, y'all are missing.
Oh, this is how I do my hair. We wear it, shorty.
Okay, I'm hungry though. I need nothing when I woke up in the morning. I want to order something, actually. I don't want to order. It's slow as hell. You're right there. Wait, you guys are right. You're slow. So, I think I'll order Uber Eats. No, I'll go to McDonald's. I don't know. We shall sleep. Wait, I really do want to go. Now we're gonna see. I'm gonna go check my gloves, okay, guys? Before it burns in the heat of day, come back with holes and all things, so you know. Yeah. Bro, look at this. I hate this, man. I hate to see this. We hate to see it. And those people be like, oh, we love to see it. I love to see it, okay? When you put it, I love to see it. No, we hate to see this. This is why we don't have money here. If that's black, just everywhere like this. All over the ground, brother. Like, come on, man. It's not making any sense. But yeah. Alright. Let's go. There I go, there I go. It's cold. Damn. There I go, there I go, there I go, there I go. It's not done? All right. Hey, shh, I've been waiting. I'm like, I'm sorry. I'm like, I'm thinking of a dog, I'm thinking of a whisk, I'm thinking of... Say no. Okay. I'll be back.